Yeah, go ahead.
This coral?
Oh, totally giant bubblegum coral, huh?
Paragorgia?
This looks like Paragorgia.
Big one.
Nailed it.
You're teaching us things.
We're learning whether we want to or not.
I'm learning.
And this is also known as a bubblegum coral. And if you look at the retracted polyps at the end there, they're
these little pink balls.
Which do look a lot like bubblegum. Mm.
Wow, awesome. That's amazing.
All right, come wide, please.
It's definitely not lacking for polyps.
In some areas, these bubblegum corals can occur in very thick stands.